Welcome aboard, niggas. Y'all on my shit. I took this shit over for the day.
What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Tev back at it again with another video. You already know what it is. How my true homies out there doing, man? Today we're gonna be going over some Boldy James, Turpentine, Still Wool. We're just gonna go over the music video, man. Bo Jackson, dope project, man. Definitely about to get that on wax. Hopefully that shit drops this week. I think it's gonna drop this week. I heard a lot of rumors about it. But yeah, I already kind of heard the song, so I mean, hey, we're gonna check the video out just to look at the visuals, you know what I'm saying? Without further ado, I'm not about to have y'all sitting here long, so let's get up in the fucking track, you know what I'm saying? Bruh. It's that Brictionary slango. Come on, bro.
V-I-N-G-O 3-5 extendo roll. Fancy footwork was tapping on it with my tippy toes.
Was tapping on it with my tippy toes. Come on, bro. Bro, I'm telling you, first off, just saying, since I wasn't able to sit here and make an actual video on the full project, bro. Alchemist is a fucking goddamn god, bro. Alchemist is a god. Alchemist is the Jesus of production, bro. I don't care what anybody got to say. Like, that dude's a legend, bro. Have you heard, bro? The instrumentals on this Bo Jackson project is so fucking crazy, bro. Like, you can't fuck with it. Like, nobody's fucking with that, bro. Nobody's fucking with it. And him and Boldy James, man, they just don't miss. They have zero misses, bro. Bo Jackson is definitely an album of the year contender, bro.
So quick you would have thought she had a trainer. All I needed was a pirate's pot, a beaker, and a strainer. Look both ways before you think of crossing me is danger. Manger on my knees, my defense attorney on retainer. While they searching for and wide, looking for the perpetrators. He was just working.
I like how it has that like 70s, 80s vibe, bro.
First in land, serving birds at the shine, cleaning in some turpentine off of North M 39. Way before the kid was signed, I had the best hand, had the royal flush for of a can.
Right. Give me that kind of like Breaking Bad vibe.
Jackson.
Shit is fire, bro. Come on, baby.
V8 in that straight, 40s on that black, karaoke, this that gangster slash, pop mix with trap, karaoke, turn the snow globe to a crystal ball, now that dog a tank.
Yo, I like that, yo, that's dope. Stack my money 10 for that is dope as hell, that transition right there was crazy. That transition right there was crazy, bro. I like that. What do you call those balls? I don't know what you call them, man. I know my boy used to have them. He used to like take pictures and stuff. That's dope, though. That transition crazy.
Living above the law on the north with my brother M. Could be locked up, but to those who know me, you say lucky him. Chop the whole block up.
Could have been locked up, but those who know me, they say lucky him.
Auntie Max and out her bridget, cut feel to the rim. Probably smack the whip before I spill it. Knee deep in the dough gang. 227, we the realest. Coke, I ain't on the skillet. Kitchen smelling like acrylic. Touch back with 1,000 pack of pills. Trying to rape a village. We so loud. Reeking through the vacuum seal, I can't conceal it. Made a killing to those who hate it. I made them feel it. So dope all of my life, so shit, I only know one way to get it. Half slab, golden retriever, this ain't no perina. Black mag in the faux fever, brick of cocaine. Stirring the grits up in the pot, no, this ain't no farina. Stuffing 30 clips in my Glock, I switch your whole demeanor. Catch a body, no Randy Moss, I hike it off. Hut one, these niggas ain't cut from the cloth that a nigga cut from.
Come on, bro, come on, bro. Let's go, man. Come on, man. Cause I'm still wood. Man, y'all ain't fucking with him, bro.
From the real hood, these niggas ain't cut from my club, cause I'm still wolf.
Bro, nobody's messing with this, bro. Nobody. Alright, man, that was Boldy James and Alchemist with Turpentine and Still Wool. Both really, really dope tracks, man. I like how they kind of combine them. But yeah, man, the video, the visuals up there is dope. I forgot what those little glass ball things are called, you know what I'm saying? But that transition was crazy. I really like how they actually, you know, did that shit. That shit was tight. Because I don't know, man. What were they? Because were they like recording him as he came out, or did they like put the video in the ball itself to make it seem? I don't know. It's just a really dope transition, man. I'm really big into like video editing and animation, stuff like that. I took classes like that in school, so stuff like that really kind of like intrigues me a lot. Production on here, of course, Alchemist goes fucking crazy, and Boldy James is just dope, bro. Like the storytelling, like he just goes so in depth, so deep about all these stories and things that he's telling you, and Alchemist just, you know, heightens that with these crazy ass beats, bro. Like you just can't deny that these dudes is literally like the best rapper producer pair out, and everyone has one, you know what I'm saying, which is dope. Like Madlib and Gibbs, Al and Boldy, like Ransom and Craven. Like it's just dope, you know what I'm saying. But yeah, man, what'd you think about the video? Did you like it? Did you not? Let me know in the comment section down below. You already know what it is. It's your boy Tev. I'll catch y'all in another video. Peace.